Great textbook, Skip. Or lack thereof. How about we skip a text box and a cutscene? I'll probably go back to left around the log, unless, like, I'm on... I'll probably do left around the log again. Perfect text box, Skip. I swear, that's gotta be like multiple frame perfect inputs in order to get that. I swear it is. It's gotta be like at least one frame perfect. Like, at least. There's no way that's not even frame perfect. I refuse to believe it. Going this way. It's the safer option. Plus, it doesn't even lose that much time. Plus, I don't even need to get a good run here. Whoop, 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 whoop. I think like 43. I'm guessing that's good. Please, nothing stupid. Okay, that's three double text box skips. Makes up for the fail and, that makes up for a lot of stuff, actually. Randomly good. Okay. That's a gold. That's a rare gold split POV. Hold on, I may have a new route to use. I need to look into that. Because that actually looks promising. It's like I accidentally got a really slow time there, but with like the goal that I got and the fact that I just golded, might be enough for me to like look into potentially intentionally stalling even more on that game. Have time save in intermediate and beginner on these splits, but I don't know. Thank you. Bad turn. Well, it's not awful, I guess. I can definitely get Rikard here. Not sure by how much, though. Probably, like, just barely, but, you know. Why is the duck always there to, like, ruin it if you're on good pace? There's a chance. This is also a 14-22. It'll come down to a retime. Thankfully, the duck didn't duck me that badly. That's Rikard, for now at least.